Aging gracefully is a blessing, a journey that many do not get to fully experience. It's a path filled with wisdom, beauty, and reflections of a life lived. Even if humans disappoint you, God never will. So now sit back or lie back and let these comforting words from God wash over you. Allow them to be a reminder that you are never alone. Feel His unending love embracing you in this very moment. May He grant you your heart's desire and fulfill all your plans. Psalms 24. Close your eyes and take a deep breath. Envision your deepest desires and dreams. See them like seeds planted in fertile soil, nurtured by faith and hope. Visualize these seeds sprouting, growing, and blossoming under God's care. Feel the fulfillment and joy as your heart's desires align with God's will, flourishing into reality. My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the rock of my heart and my portion forever. Psalms 73:26. Imagine a rocky shore, steadfast against the crashing waves. As the waves ebb and flow, the rock remains unshaken. Visualize yourself standing firm upon this rock despite the challenges and changes of life. Feel the unwavering strength and support from God, your rock. Let His strength become yours. Gray hair is a crown of beauty when it is found in the way of righteousness. Proverbs 16:31. Picture yourself wearing a gray crown, each strand of gray hair a shimmering jewel, shining with wisdom, experience, and dignity. Embrace the beauty of aging gracefully. Reflect on the path of righteousness you've walked, the lessons learned, and the grace gained. See this crown as a symbol of honor from God, celebrating your journey. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. Breathe deeply. Hold. Exhale. And focus on the miracles of your own being. Feel the intricacies of your body, the uniqueness of your mind, and the beauty of your spirit. With each breath, acknowledge the wonder of God's creation that is you. Rejoice in your uniqueness, knowing you are a masterpiece of divine artistry. May He grant you your heart's desire and fulfill all your plans. Psalms 20, verse 4. Think about the dreams you've cherished, the hopes you've nurtured. They are precious to Him as they are to you. Psalm 73:26 reflects a profound truth. My flesh and my heart may fall, but God is the rock of my heart and my portion forever. In times when you feel weak, remember, He is your strength and your constant support. In Proverbs 16:31, we find wisdom that speaks of the honor of aging. Gray hair is a crown of beauty when it is found in the way of righteousness. Your journey, your experiences, and even your gray hair are symbols of a life lived in pursuit of what is right and good. In Psalms 139, verse 14, we're reminded of our unique creation. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. You are a marvelous creation crafted by the hands of a divine artist. As these words linger in your heart, let them be a testament to God's unwavering love for you. You are cherished, you are honored, and above all, you are His beloved creation. Feel the peace and love that comes from this divine assurance. You are indeed never alone. May He grant you your heart's desire and fulfill all your plans. Psalms 20, verse 4. Think about the dreams you've cherished, the hopes you've nurtured. They are precious to Him as they are to you. My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the rock of my heart and my portion forever. Psalm 73, verse 26. In times when you feel weak, remember He is your strength and your constant support. Gray hair is a crown of beauty when it is found in the wave of righteousness. Proverbs 16:31. Your journey, your experiences, and even your gray hair are symbols of life lived in pursuit of what is right and good. I praise you because I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful, I know that full well. Psalms 139, verse 14. You are a marvelous creation crafted by the hands of a divine artist. Embrace the journey of faith and aging. Your heart's desire and divine plans, Psalms 20, verse 4. Unwavering strength in God, Psalms 73:26. The beauty and wisdom of aging, Proverbs 16:31. wonderfully made. Psalms 139:14. Allow these scriptures to remind you of God's love and His craftsmanship and His creation. And allow these words to enrich your soul. They are an affirmation that no matter the stage of life you're in, you are valued, you have purpose. How can these scriptures continue to inspire and guide you in your daily life? Let them be a source of strength and joy as you continue your journey beautifully and gracefully with faith.